I have my ideas. Where am I?
Go to your cave.
Excuse me.
If you were to kidnap me again, may I humbly request I'm allowed to finish my ale first?
I'm not here to kidnap you. And I'm sorry about that.
So if you're standing here, can I assume that the villain plan didn't work out so well?
It didn't. But for the first time in, well, forever, I'm okay with that.
You are? And what is that?
Let's just say I've had a change of heart.
Have you now?
I have. And I was wondering if maybe I might buy you a drink.
Well, seeing as this is my realm, how about I buy you one? Is everything okay?
More than okay. I can't believe I'm about to say this. Regina did it. She actually did it.
Did what?
Vanquished the evil queen. Redeemed her even. Gave her a happy ending, even if she doesn't realize it yet.
The evil queen got a happy ending.
I just legit think it was possible for someone like her, not after all of these years. Was. Tonight reminded me of something that I hope I never forget again. Love can save even the darkest souls. I'm such a believer in it. Speaking of love, Emma told me. Yeah. I couldn't be happier for you. Both of you. She has waited a long time to find the right person. So happy it's you. You'll let her know?
No what?
Oh, that Virginia's okay.
Yeah, of course I will.
It's so cold out here.